right here, and I'm just gonna take them out of the envelope one by one. So this is the card. I'll just do a better picture of it after the break. This is the hair that's up on this right now. So she has Patreon, Polymer 9, and she, let's see, new original designs every month and lots of freebies, that's what it says. On the other side is just to share your pics, follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Polymer 9, and there's polymer9.com is the website, and digital artist, kawaii, and geek merch is what it says. Okay, so this is like a combination of the Kickstarter and the washi tapes I got from her store. So, first up. Here's the Sailor Strawberry. Do a better pictures at the end. And this one is Animal Crossing. This one is the next Animal Crossing one. Obviously it's not showing every single one because it's kind of, as I said, I'll do it at the end. So this one is the Sailor Moon. Oh, it's got a black lady on there. Okay, so that's that one. This one is the Magical Carol. Very cute. That went to the overboard. And here's the, I think there's only three Animal Crossing in total. The princesses. Getting there. Tea Seasons. It's very cute rabbits and stuff. Pretty sure there's another Sailor Moon. Maybe. And this is the Haku Blossom. And that's, I believe, the one that I chose from Kickstarter. The rest were from the shop. And there was a sticker sheet from Kickstarter as well, for the, these are the designs and the Sailor Strawberry washi tape. Very cute. Let me just put that there. So now, oh, this is cute. Here's the, oh, she even has her own stickers for these too. This says Magical Pastel wax beads, polymer dye. It's very cute. So these are these ones. I chose this one. I chose the beginner kit, so I just did like that. Throw the excess water over there, and this is her washi tape. Very cute. I'll show a better picture later. But yeah, very cute. I'll put that in my washi tape scrapbook later. I'm just getting off right now. Good. I can throw this envelope away. And just put it down here. Boink. There we go. And she used her washi tape to seal this as well. It's very very lovely. Let me just for now. Okay. So here we go. We have 1 spoon with a little spout, pouring spout at the end. The pink color, and we have this handle here, tail. Then here are the 2 seal stamps. So here's a sakura or cherry blossom, and here are these little cute cardcaptor-esque wings. That's pretty cute, I think. Coincidentally, to prepare for this, I actually got myself more of these with some tea lights and stuff. Matches. But anyway. Yes. It's the same size, but it looks smaller because the wings are smaller, doesn't it? Anyway, yeah, that's pretty cool. So, like, you know, just twist it on, and voila! So that
you.
Okay, so that is everything. Well, I went overboard on the washi tape, that's for sure. I mean, look. There's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 in total. So this one was free. I think. Anyway, this was the beginner, two stamp beginner kit, because it came with this and one of each of those things. But yeah, so that is everything. So thank you for watching, like, subscribe for more, ring the bell for notifications, over and out.